Lalela, lo awuhlebi nje engekushona. Kodwa mina ngena ngithi umngane wakho umngane nemba wakho. Muphi khona?
Naye John Brothers. Ngibazi aset ngasho bhayi ngoDisemba ngamtshela ukuze uzokwazi ukujola in peace. So I don't have any issues with him. Me and him, we didn't fight over it. There's no issues. We said goodbye.
Everyone knows that I forgot Edu because of my amnesia. No, the guy was fully supportive, called me every day I was in hospital, but then clearly because of my amnesia, I didn't fully remember why I fell in love with him, but he was there for me throughout. So when he's asking me, I'm like, how ta? But I answer anyway to just show that he was a good person throughout.
Nobody respective. You stop it, I feel more to go see go by only because I'm sending me and I'm mentioning some illage.
But
I didn't want that to happen. Not because I had an issue with him or blah, 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 blah. I just wanted to give him the room.
All the stupid life I can run because we are Jordan and Manch. All the stupid life I can run because Nancy Jordan.
No, but I don't come to Joe. I haven't been to Joe for a year. And he just can't come because he's always playing.
So, I think I should win what I need. I see me. I don't understand why.
Because Uhlala good.
He was my boyfriend. I had to love him and stuff. But now I'm not in hospital anymore. He stays in Joburg. I stay in Durban. I need someone to give me a hug, kiss me, and, you know, whatever the case might be. But now he's in Joburg. So I needed that because I've missed it for what, 4 months. So I needed it. And I just felt like with everything else that's gonna make us break up, I just needed more of him, but he was not available to be there for me. So it was best for me to say bye and wish him the best to find someone who's going to give him a child because I don't have time to get pregnant and someone to fully love him, get married to him, blah, 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 whatever the case might be. So I had to say bye, you know.
No, but I don't hate him or anything. I'm happy. I'm happy.
Okay, not over the phone. I was happy. That's all that's important. I was happy at the end of the day.